My name is Matthew Rabe. I'm originally from Connecticut, but I grew up in Arizona. I love my family. That's the number one thing you have to know about me. We've been through many trials, as many families have. And that's definitely what's been able to keep us together at the same time. I've always been able to do what I love, regardless of what trials may have come. I love humor. I love being creative. I love different things that make you individual. Definitely one of the biggest blessings was being able to serve as a full-time missionary in the Idaho Pocatello Mission. I learned a lot as a missionary. I mean, how to be organized and how to work hard and how to do so many things that I had never learned before, or at least at that capacity. And coming home was a great wake-up call to help me realize that all those skills I just had learned for the last 2 years would be able to help me propel me to my future and what I want to do, the goals that I want to accomplish, the things that I want to do in the next 5-10 years, and ultimately the rest of my life. I really want to be successful. Now, what that means, I'm still trying to figure out as I go. I want to be successful with my family, with my career, and with anything else that comes my way. I think the most important thing is just to be the best version of me.